Throughout the history of school safety, advances in technology have spurred on its evolution. Security cameras were implemented to reduce crime. Training programs were implemented to connect with students. And anonymous phone lines were implemented to increase student reporting. Each step in this evolution broadened the number of reachable students. But despite the progress being made, administrators are still faced with students not reporting dangerous behavior. Our reach is just not wide enough. Consider these facts. 92% of all guns confiscated on school grounds are the result of student tips. However, this represents less than 1% of all guns brought to school. Bullying goes unreported 80% of the time and causes 10% of all dropouts. Students want their school to be safe, but fear reporting due to peer retaliation. Consider your options. Only 2 out of 10 students are willing to come forward and talk about safety concerns in person. Hotlines optimistically connect with only 1 out of 10 students. The reality is, 7 out of 10 students never report dangerous behavior. Now it's time for the next step in the evolution of school safety. School Tip Line, through web and text messaging, enables you to reach the previously unreachable 70%. Through School Tip Line, you can fulfill your safety goals by combining the cost efficiency of the web while engaging all of your students when it matters most. Instead of creating a lockdown culture, School Tip Line is a trusted third party that allows instant communication, maintains student anonymity, and promotes conflict resolution. This is your invitation to join others in reaping the benefits of these exciting new safety solutions.